Hey, God, abahlali, sometimes umuntu nenimhlekise engafuni ukuhleka. The way niphoqa ngakhona abahlali. Uthe omunye, there's no shame in sending job application, guys. Omunye washo ukuthi delete the album before it's too late. What about that? Imani, guys. Why vele nizokhuluma kanjena? Mina, I love the song. Utiskele. Injalo ke nje indaba abahlala ukuthi nivele nakhala nabambelele emakhanda ukuthi lokhu ke esokwenzeka manje hayi akusa ansa understand nabanye babethukile bahlala ukuthi yini le ngizwayo ngamadlebe ami ngokuthi nithuswa yilo kokuthi uthemesho phela umoonlight ukuthi ezingo kwi album ayikhiphile khona enye yezingoma ethi who came first the egg and the chicken so nina navele nayithuka le ndaba na phethe ukuthi nimtshela ukuthi asikho nje isidingo akukho alikho ihlanzo lokuthi me ukuthi usekhathele ukwenza umculo avele ahambe ayo applyela umsebenzi abanye babesho ukuthi nje yini le ngizwayo ngamadlebe ami kodwa ke bakhona phela abathe bamseka bahlali basho ukuthi nansi ingoma eyayidlaliwa ubani ukha eyayithi ikhaw song eyayiculwa udoja khethi ukuthi ngathi yeyona yajwayeleka nayo leka moonlight-ke phela chicken izojwayeleka ngendlela abahlali kodwa nje nina basenimshilo ukuthi nje hayi ke yabona ke le mix masala aseyenze manje anisayi-understand there's no shame ukuthi ayofuna omunye umsebenzi bahlali Hayi bahlali kodwa sithemba ukuthi ke nizoyijwayela ingoma yakhona since eshilo ukuthi uyikhiphile le ngoma noma ke sihlekile ngakho lokuhleka ngikona kuzokwenza ukuthi sijwayele ingoma yakhona ukuthi le ngoma utheme ikhipha yasihlekisa nami ngizocela ke ningakhohlwa bahlali ukuthi ni subscribe ni like ningfollowe nakumina futhi nizojwayela ivoice yami njeba nabanye bekhala ngokuthi ivoice yami iyaba turn off ngiyamthanda ke webahlala ngicela ningakhohlwa ukungisubscribe la ningilike la ningifollow ngiyamthanda ube okay.